We've got the mainsail up, but we'll just motor through this narrow rock-strewn bit. That's where we were. Currently sailing along fairly slowly, just cracked off close hauled, and the far distance is actually Cape Brett with Piercy Island and the closer one is Home Point. There's a gag on the boats in Mimiwhangata Bay, which is one of the reasons why I stayed around the corner. Up in there is Whangaruru Harbour. Houses are at Akra. Oh, and we've just seen a gannet dive as well as a bonus. So we have left from here, Kaituna Beach. That's Mimiwhangata Bay there.
Coast Guard number 2.
Whangaruru Harbour, Land Bay. This is fish surface feeding on plankton. Lots of wee patches of this around. Looks like we're coming up to a bit of a calm patch under the big cliffs to windward, even though we're a fair way out. Yeah, not a lot of wind just here, but it does look like there's some just up in front. Not a lot of wind just here. So we had wind coming out of Whangaruru Bay. There's the hills and big cliffs. Over here is Bland Bay. And we should get some more breeze. There's Home Point. I can see, don't know if you can, the head land at Whangamumu. And then obviously over here is Cape Brett and Piercy Island. Rounding, passing rather Home Point, so we should get a bit more breeze out of this bay. decent progress is being made. So there is Whangamumu, and we're heading for the bay just on the other side of the northern peninsula, Cape Brett, and then around here into the Bay of Islands. So current plan is that will be tomorrow. Good progress is being made, and we're heading to there. Obviously the storm waves get up here with a big easterly, and I sure as hell wouldn't want to be here when that happens. They might get a surprise when they find the wind's coming from the beach. On average, it looks like they decided not to. Well, they've moved out into deeper water, which is probably sensible because the wind's a bit more consistent. Although there's actually quite a lot of room in here, it is a hard sand between patches of rocks, so I'm currently anchored on the biggest patch of hard sand, although the back of the boat's over rocks, over 6 metres. Another workup of little fish. It's been getting a bit windier out. More sunshine.